Hello guys, welcome to my another brand new video. In this video we're talking about my tips on improving your finances for lives, written by Jaquan Sassine. There is no way to avoid dealing with money and finance those days. Therefore you should try to learn as much as possible to help you make good financial decisions and to increase your confidence about money. While you make a budget, it should be realistic regarding your income and spending habits. Be sure to include all of your income, such as alimony, child support, retainer income, or any other. Always use your net income to your gross earning in this calculation. Once you have the number, you can consider how to adjust your spending to stay within your income range. To maintain your budget, never exceed your incoming cash flow. The next step is to total up your expenses, and you should make a list of all monthly expenses. Your list should document each and every expense that you have, whether it expenses spontaneous or just a time expenses. Remember that this list needs to have a complete breakdown of your cost. Be sure to add in expenses that you have from restaurant dinners, fast foods, as well as grocery bills. Reduce expenses linked to your cards, such as the gas and insurance. If you have payments that you have made quarterly or less frequently, drive them up to reflect a monthly payment. Make sure to include incidental expenses, for instance babysitters or strange unit rentals. Try to have the most accurate list possible. Now that you have a good idea of your income and expenditures, you can start planning a new budget. Look at each expenditure on your list and decide what you could do without. If you normally buy coffee from a cafe, calculate how much money you should save on a weekly basis if you bought it from McDonald's instead, or made it at home. Exactly what and how much you are willingly to compromise is completely up to you. The first step is identifying expenses that are not necessary, so you can use the money for something else. If your utility bills are rising, you may want to upgrade your appliance to save money. Upgrading to well-filtered double glazed windows, for example, can reduce your heating bills dramatically. Besides, you can repair my leaky pipes and only run the dishwasher with a full load. Snap old inefficient appliances for those that use less energy. Also, doing so may cost you some money upfront. Over the long term, you will save a fair penny on your utility bills. Unplug the appliance you do not need. In time, you will notice significant savings in your energy consumption. You can make a significant decrease in your heating and cooling bills by improving your insulation, as well as the roof above it. Insulation or roofing insulation can be very costly, as maintaining a regular temperature in the home can be expensive. If you invest in the upgrades, and it will save you a lot of money in the long run. Using these tips not only saves you money, but it also helps you to start bringing your budgets under control. An expensive upgrade can save a lot of money in lowering electricity or water bills. This is one way that you can make your budgets more reliable. थैंक्स फॉर स्टेइंग विद अस, स्टे हैप्पी, स्टे सेफ, सी यू इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो, गुड बाय गाइस।